This program is brought to you by the following sponsors.
Persona 4 Arena Ultimax!
Hey, Mitsuru here, aka Supermaj Insane. Welcome to Persona 4 Arena Ultimax. Unfortunately, we won't be doing a story today because, well, I don't have the story from the previous game yet. I want to do that one first, so I'll just do arcade for now.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. Now then, why don't you introduce yourself?
The persona.
You might as well use one of my favorite characters first.
There's a side of you that shows itself when you face the world around you. Perhaps you can think of it as a facade of determination you wear to face various difficulties in life.
Okay.
Well then,
normal.
Let's go. Picture in your head your own appearance as well as your alter ego, your persona. I wish you good luck.
Really? From her lonely throne? Really? Whatever. Ooh, we're in Tartarus.
Mitsuru-san! You're safe now. To think they even managed to capture you.
Thank you, Shirogane. We were ambushed while en route, and when I came to, I was strung up here. Wait, those wounds! Don't tell me.
From the battle a moment ago. But I'm fine. Do you know the whereabouts of the others?
Are you sure?
I have no idea. Most likely they're captured, just as I was. There's no need to worry. It seems the enemy isn't after our lives.
Ah. And you were used as bait to lure us persona users here so we could fight.
That is correct. And you all waltzed right in. Now. Which one of you wishes to be riddled with bullets first?
There's never any rest. Mitsuru-san, please leave this to me.
No, Shirogane. Whether you like it or not, I insist you yield this one to me. I will clear my disgrace by my own hands.
Round one.
I think you're only a shadow.
I think they could both use
ice.
I used to play a PlayStation 3 version.
Wrong.
Huh. Fight. That's Shadow just playing. God damn it. Aren't you supposed to first? Are you first with this? There we go. Come on! I want to work! Come on! Oh, that's it. Fine, forget the flashy one for now. I think I have to look up how it works for this version. Fuck off!
They lost the lead! What a disappointment!
I guess the way you do it is different.
Very well done. I see there's no need to worry about any lasting harm to you.
They aren't so formidable if you keep your guard up. Getting back to business. Why did the enemy lure you all here rather than killing us immediately?
It's hard to say as of yet. Still, I feel as if we're playing right into the enemy's hands.
Then perhaps the fastest way to get answers would be to strike directly at the mastermind behind us. We should split up to search.
Understood. Though, please, try not to overtax yourself.
Is anyone surprised by the results?
So strange to see this phenomenon occurring in the real world. I must clear myself of this indignity. The culprit had best be prepared.
Sorry, I'm just looking for the instruction booklet. Oh, down, down, Y, or B. Already then.
Next is Game 2!
Bye-bye, Shadow, I guess.
Yosuke Hanamura!
Don't you mean Shadow Yosuke?
Souls.
So I don't know why the shadow versions have personas.
Let's move on. Match number two. Keep them coming.
Ooh.
Who are you?
Whoa! I finally found you, princess. You're going nowhere, so just give it up and be captured.
Wrong.
What?
That
princess.
Fight!
always annoying. Y or B. It should say both Y and B. Apparently it's the throw button.
That was well done!
That young man a moment ago knew something. He seemed to have descended the tower though. I need as much information as possible now.
To the top of Tartarus.
Next is game three. Mighty strikeout slugger Junpei Ori.
Wow, wow, wow! Is it the most annoying character in this game? This stupid baseball bat. And Spidey in the home run!
Can you hear the lion roaring?
No, literally. That is one of his attacks, and it's so annoying. Just no way to counter it. Also, when I'm done this, I'm going
Can
to
you
have
ride
to
this
reset
killer
some
wave?
Controls.
The third match begins now!
I thought that's what I did for the PlayStation 3 version.
I'll be your hero with this bat, man.
It doesn't seem that different from the real Eori.
Wrong!
Oh! Burn! Come on, Junpei. Stop doing that! That's your most annoying attack ever.
Out of my way!
This beating that you are receiving is for all the time that you slacked off in school.
I don't plan to lose that easily.
Can they make a comeback in the next round?
That's a Persona 3 reference. God damn it, that didn't work. The controls for this game are so dumb.
I failed.
All right.
It's time for the execution.
Got you.
Adieu.
Funny how the one I finally worked on is the most annoying one. That was too close. It's also annoying. Very annoying.
Is anyone surprised by the results?
This tower seems to be a steal from last time, but it's as enormous as Tartarus was. Huh? Over there, that's...
Yeah! It's Tartarus! You're at Tartarus now.
Beast in Heat, Teddy!
Like, Shadow Teddy, you mean? Do I have to correct you every time, announcer?
It's just getting started!
Here we are, game number 4!
I see we're in the school.
You there! What are you doing here? I need to speak with you for a moment.
Huh? Oh, you're the Shadow Operative's boss. You fell down the cliff in your car, but you couldn't drop the issue. Must be feeling down now, huh?
You bastard. Who are you?
Why so worked up? Are you stupid? It's kind of funny to see the Kirijo group head honchette so flustered. Well, gotta go now. See ya.
Head honchette?
Never had that. I can't let you through here. I'll be your opponent.
Round one.
That's the kind of thing you have to shadow.
Artemisia!
I'm not even giving you a chance right now.
I don't plan
to. Shows how mad I am.
Come back in the next round?
Wait. Round two.
All right, Teddy. Feel the wrath of Mitsuru for each of.
Where did he go?
Mitsuru-senpai, can you hear me?
Hello.
Yamagishi, you're safe.
Yes, I'm sorry to have worried
you. Hello, Puka.
Labra saved me just now. You okay, Mitsuru-san? I heard you got caught, so
Hello.
I'm here to rescue you. Yukari-san and them are here too.
I see, thank you. By the way, Yamagishi, can you track the one who just left here? It's possible he might be the mastermind behind this.
Of course! I'm getting a reading moving away from the tower at tremendous speed! It's hard to believe anyone can move that fast!
That's him, make no mistake. I'll pursue him.
So...
Is anyone surprised by the results?
Nope.
Young man.
Not this time.
His actions and mannerisms seem much the same as someone else I knew. Who in the world could he be?
I wonder. You'll have to play Persona 3 to understand that one.
Game 5! Nobody touches his precious Nanako! The sister complex Kingpin of Steel, Yu Narukami!
I don't know why he's called the sister complex, because Nanako is his cousin.
Today's clash is nearly underway!
That's it.
Let's take a rest. Or maybe not. No time for a break. The fifth match is here.
My favorite battle theme.
Don't make any excuses. I'll simply return the favor.
Wrong. One.
Fight!
It's definitely better than Persona 3 normal battle theme, that's for sure. What's this? All you can do is block? That's too bad. Or that.
I don't plan to lose that easily.
And the round is over.
Wait.
It's too rude.
Wrong.
Come
on. Feel my fury.
Got you.
I feel it.
Will it all be over in moments?
Come forth. Feel the cold.
I haven't seen that before.
Out of my way.
Guess I'll be no Insta move this time. That's all you gotta do, people.
It seems this suits me after all.
Got it, trap him in a corner. Isn't that what all the good fighting gamers do?
A huge victory! Is anyone surprised by the results?
The entire town is turning into a labyrinth. Just like the dark hour. Could that young man have disappeared?
Yep. The dark hour. Persona 3.
At last, game 6! The unsightly pink sniper, Yukari Takiba!
Shadow Yukari. We've been through this game. We've been through this.
What outcome awaits us?
Diving right into the sixth match. Both fighters' spirits are flaring.
Mitsuru-senpai! Thank heavens, I was so worried when I heard you were captured.
Yukari, I'm sorry to have worried you. It's been a while.
Yeah, no kidding. Mm-hmm. Still, you're every bit as arrogant and conceited as I remember. Who did you get it from? Your beloved father, maybe?
I see. Something of a cheap taunt, but not bad. I don't mind taking your bait. Come at me.
How scary.
Rounds! One!
Here we go!
Although Yukari isn't annoying, he's definitely cheap.
Okay.
Much time to use Street Fighter moves, and this is nothing like Street Fighter. Oh, what's this? What's this?
Wait. Round two.
This ends quickly.
You're mine now. An elegant finish.
That's why you're only allowed to do the instant kills after you.
Mitsuru Senpai, I heard from Fuka that you headed outside. Was that a fake me?
I was told you came to save us. I must thank you. Judging from how your double fought, seems your skills haven't dulled at all.
Well, I've kind of been training at work. Anyway, have you figured out who we're up against?
I think we can be certain he's connected to.
Well, you are on like a TV show type thing.
Someone we know well.
Some kind of.
We know for a fact.
Persona version of.
Well, now that we've met up, let's work together.
Actually, can you leave this to me? I want to ask you to rescue Akihiko and Igis. I doubt that we have much time left.
Suit yourself, but don't go and get beat up while you're off on your lonesome. I'll go back to the school and look for them there.
Thank you, Yukari.
And very funny, dead. Yukari. Very funny, Yukari.
A huge victory! Can anyone stop them?
Nope.
Dear companions, I confessed.
Yes, they got that.
But should I have asked her about the reasons for that outfit?
Clearly you don't watch much TV.
Ho-ho! Who do we have here? The unconquerable Snow Black, Yukiko Amagi!
There's the princess! Yeah, Konoha Sakura. I think. It is Sakuya? I don't know. It's one of the two, I guess.
The party isn't stopping! Next up, the seventh match!
Yeah, yeah.
Silly rescue queen sounds like fun.
You'll eat those worms. I'll turn you into an ice sculpture.
Your persona is broken, bitch.
I don't plan to lose that easily.
Yikes, that was a complete defeat.
Wait. Round.
Yep.
Two. Fight.
Time to reclaim your
God damn it.
Feel my fury.
Will it all be over in one
minute? No. It's time for the execution.
I love being able to use these. It makes it go much quicker, which allows for going to go. You know.
A huge victory! Can anyone stop them?
Apparently not.
I sense a threatening presence of
another S.
Be that young man? I will put an end to this.
Oh. I hope we're almost done. I don't want to do this any longer than half a year. Alright. Here's hoping this is the last one.
So, it's you. Mitsuru Kirijo, was it? I believe this is our first meeting.
Enough with the jokes. We've met before. I don't know who you are, but if you have a grudge against the Kirijo group, leave the others out of it.
My name is Minazuki. Sho Minazuki. And you ask not to involve the innocent. That's an ironic request coming from a Kirijo.
Then you too are. No, I know already. However hard I try to make amends, the Kirijo group's sins will not vanish. Still, I...
Is this your plea of remorse? If it is, you can stop. The boy is not seeking vengeance. I will end this soon.
Round one.
Not seeking vengeance, huh?
I'm coming for you!
Oh! You are an annoying piece of work, aren't you?
Not enough. Do better. Damn it! Persona! Do better.
I'm coming for you. Don't escape. Better luck next time.
What?
Not yet. I'll
punch. Oh, you are definitely going to be annoying to work this time. You are pissing me off.
Wait. Wrong.
You're finished!
Taste this!
It ends here! Execution! No. You're
yes,
mine
it
now!
It does end here!
An elegant finish!
Woohoo!
You've lost. Release your hostages immediately and return the town to normal. Once that is done, I'll hear your story.
I see. Quite interesting. So is this the strength of bonds? Not that it matters to me.
Who are you? You seemed like a completely different person when we first met. What is this tremor?
It is too late. It can go back no further. The world will be recreated.
Recreated, huh?
Style. You're certainly an invaluable asset to our organization. Keep up the good work.
Double A! Anyway. Well, I'm gonna end it here for now. So, yeah. So, till next time.